Yo, he said I was from the suburbs, but I used to push herb. I was overpaid. You a Springfield OG like Mr. Burns. I was known for dope like Homer J. Damn. I mean, now, well, you said you would always support me. Mm-hmm. That was a fake promise. But I'll forgive you since you came here rocking a hat with my name on it.
Let's go.
Now my time starts here.